is Senator Nancy Binay actually took a swipe at the opening of the hospital. And she essentially said na kinailangan ba talaga, in effect, no, I'll quote it, pakiusap kung pwede, buksan na lang para magamit agad. Sayang lang ang oras sa ribbon cutting at photo ops. These things are unnecessary and leave a bad taste for families of COVID patients who are racing against life and time. What's your reaction to that? I know that you were there, Senator Bongo, Secretary Duque, also Secretary Carlito Galvez, even Vince Tizon attended. So Senator Binay said, was that necessary?
I don't want to dwell on this issue, but before we open even our road, we do final inspections to make sure that all these things are complete, the equipments that they need, the personnel requirements, any final modifications that need to be made. And of course, there's a blessing. I mean, syempre, pag may, I think it would be, I think, blessings not, di naman masama kung we could bless muna yung building. And of course, yung final inspection is important. And we do this for all public infrastructure, it's a final inspection. So, I mean, to be fair to government, I don't think there's anything wrong with conducting a final inspection. I don't think, and if we bless the building, I don't think that that should be an issue. That's why I don't really want to dwell. I think what's more important is really the structure itself and that
All right.
what the government is doing to address this issue.